So I've been out of hospital now for a couple of weeks. And I've started a new medication as well for the anxiety. So now I'm on olanzapine, antipsychotic. I'm on mood stabilizer, lithium. And I'm on escitalopram for the anxiety. And I feel just dreadful. I haven't felt this bad in, well, I'm feeling very suicidal moment. It's just constant thoughts of suicide. Because it's just too painful. It's so painful. Living as I am at the moment. It's not living, it's fighting all the time. From the moment I wake up in the morning, breath at night. It's horrible. Just constant thoughts and images. I'm so scared. This isn't going to end, or that I'm actually going to do something. Because when you're in the moment, when you're really thinking about, and I really hope this isn't triggering to anyone, I'm going to put a trigger warning. When you're in the moment, when you have the urge to do it, it's so strong.